the Blue, filling in for Dorothy Simon, Jim Lakey, and Ron Colbert over here at Cable Channel 3 at the Shepherd Center. And today is, well, quite cold actually outside. It's only like 9 degrees. So if you have any winter clothes, I suggest you put them on. Today, it's going to be sunny with the Tuesday will be sunny, high of 44, low of 21. Wednesday will be partly cloudy, high of 33, low of 18. Thursday will be partly cloudy, high of 39, low of 27. And then Friday it will be cloudy with a high of 50 and low of 25. So it will be getting up into higher temperatures later on in the week. And all I have for news is the menus. So for the school, today they are having cheese pizza, lettuce salad, peas, applesauce, fresh fruit, and milk. Tuesday, chicken nuggets, potatoes and gravy, broccoli, strawberries and bananas, fresh fruit, milk. And then Wednesday, they're having spaghetti with meat sauce, garden salad, green beans, pears, fresh fruit, French bread, and milk. Maxwell's VIP lunch. Today they're having smothered steak, scalloped potatoes, spinach, bread, citrus fruit cup. Tuesday, oven fried chicken, mashed potatoes with gravy, green beans, rolls, and creamy fruit salad. Wednesday, porcupine meatballs with noodles, hot marinated tomatoes with bread, and blueberry gelatin salad. Here in St. John at the Sunflower Center today, they're having Mexican meatloaf, ranched mashed potato, seasoned peas, spiced apple ring salad, and a coconut layer dessert. Tuesday, beef pot roast with vegetables, seasoned carrots, mandarin orange delight salad, and Buster Bar dessert. And Wednesday, herb baked chicken, cream peas and potatoes, fresh fruit salad, and cook's choice from Cookie Bar. And today's word of thought: a well-adjusted person is one who makes the same mistake twice without getting nervous. So, Bradley Blue, hoping you have a great day.